Our team coverage now continues with a look from our ICAM over Torrington. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Mark Robbins is live there now for an update on the conditions. Mark, I've got you now. We had Elliot this morning. I'm here.
Yeah.
Not one of us is saying anything about sports. I don't know if the viewers are confused, but I know I am.
I never signed up for this when I was back in college. I'll tell you that. By the way, where is that ICAM? I wanted to wave to it. I'm here in Torrington. We're right at the intersection of East Main Street, right off of exit 44 on Route 8. That big yellow thing over there, that's the sun. Don't, Mike, ruin the iris on that, won't you? Anyway, that's Mike Colbum, my photographer for our junket today in Torrington. The snow is dissipating pretty quickly. I'd say about a foot or so on the ground here. We're at the Twin Colony Diner, which is really kind of an essential business here. Getting a little more crowded now as we have pulled into the parking lot. Earlier today, a bunch of the road crews stop in, as they do for every winter storm. As I mentioned, this place is open regardless, an essential business in Torrington. And crews have been out doing a heck of a job, and they've got the roads have been cleared off quite nicely here so far in Torrington. And Route 8 is not terrible, but it is kind of a dangerous time to be driving. And part of it is because we then get a false sense of security. The storm is just about over. The roads start to clear up. It's very cold, as everybody's been talking about. There are patches that are very, very slick. So sometimes it looks like you can go faster. Not talking Indy 500, but it looks like you can go at normal speed, but you really can't. So you have to take precaution and take care if you have to come out. Reporting live in Torrington. We'll be back later on. Mark Robbins, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.